We're going to do a half kneeling dumbbell press. So this is getting set up in the lunge position. So just bring your foot forward slightly there. Good. Grabbing the dumbbell with your right hand, pop the back of it on your shoulder. You're going to press straight up overhead. Good. And coming back down. You can keep your hand either on your thigh where it is there, or pop it on your hip, whichever feels most comfortable. Driving straight up overhead.